A Pan Am can come in many different guises, but essentially it is a past vertical blunt where the boat is inverted for at least part of the move. These feel amazing to pull as the boat flies over your head.
I wipe off a fresh pair of Nikes and roll my paradise. Yeah. Infectious, I passed on like a parasite. I seen the Eiffel Tower and all the parasites. But coming back home, there ain't no.
First up, you need to get high on the wave with an angle towards the steepest part of the wave. Use a power stroke and begin to drive the boat on a diagonal towards the shoulder. As the bow drops, load the bow by driving your heels down. The bow will begin to reel up. You can accentuate this by pulling up your knees, which will bring your body forward, ready for the next phase. Now for the moment of truth. As the bow reaches the height of its bounce, imagine trying to plant the paddle under your seat and aggressively swap edges. Throw your body under the boat, leading with your head, rotating around a planted blade, using it to push off of. It can help during this phase to stand up on the foot pegs. If you get this right, the boat will rotate quickly over the top of you as you fly through the air. The boat will land on edge with the hull facing partly upstream. To make sure you don't flush, you need to crunch forward as you land, put in a big reverse stroke with the other blade, and flatten out the boat into a back surf. No dress shoes or suit, please. I chop it up like Bruce Lee. I'm too sweet and getting groupies like honeymoon sweet. And all these MCs want a piece of me, but you're playing yourself like reality TV. All this syndication shit, you a repeat. Talking bullshit, other words, you a feces. And I'm a drug like morphine. The music got your hawk, generate a few morphine. Flooding through your neighborhood like New Orleans. When Katrina came through with no clue and no warning. They wanna know if you still got it. Plug my mic back in. Let me begin. I'm on the mic. You're on the mic.